not on.
Yeah, it's a powerful message. Just some of the things that I've really pondered upon. The economy of heaven is what you are willing to release to sacrifice, you know, your lunch, your fish, your loaves. And the answer to the damaged world can only be found in Jesus. So part of the slides that I made is what ICF is doing. And some of the photos are also from ICF. Not all of it, but yes, this is part of what ICF is all about. It's not in your program, but Pastor Adrian is doing our box.
Together.
You gotta believe that
we can make the outcome. If we join in, reach out a hand. All it takes is someone stepping forward and making a stand.
Feed a soul, feel a heart.
Amen. That's our mission. Fill a heart, feed a heart, bring a soul to Jesus. Let's all stand as we thank the Lord for His blessings. Praise God from whom all blessings flow. Praise Him, all creatures here below. Praise Him above, ye heavenly host. Praise Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. Amen. Amen. You may be seated. Thank you. I'd like to call on the choir to please come. We're going to share another song. It's called Mighty God, Our Hope Medley. And after that, we're going to close our service and our Thanksgiving today.
of the shadow of death. Your perfect love is casting out fear. And even though I'm caught in the middle of the storms of this life, I won't turn back, I know you are near.
I will fear no evil, for my God is with me. If my God is with me, who then shall I fear? Who then shall I fear? Oh, go, never let go, through the fire and through the storm. Oh, no, never let go, every high and every low. Oh, no, never let go, no, never let go of me. Oh, no, never let go, through the fire and through the storm.
In prayer. Father God in heaven, you are mighty, mighty to save through the convicting power of the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Lord, for today. Thank you that from today until next year, we're going as a church to be visible and be bold in our faith in reaching out to our communities. Thank you, Lord, for your faithfulness and for your grace. We give you glory. We give you honor. We pray this in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, our Savior. And all of God's people say, amen. Amen. Thank you so much. God bless you. Please come down to our fellowship time. We have enough food for everyone. We don't have 5 fish and 2 loaves or 2 loaves and 5 fish. We have enough for everyone. Thank you so much. God bless you all.